100%.
Yeah.
And we got Foster coming up next.
We get another WBC shot, you know, with Foster, with Oshaki Foster, hopefully by the end of January.
And Austin Trout, I know he's fighting.
Yeah, Trout's fighting in a couple of weeks. You know. Got a busy next couple of months, too.
It's exciting. Good stuff. Yes. But you're happy, right? How do you celebrate? How do you celebrate?
I'm going to go have a cup of coffee.
Hey, that's one of the best cup mans in the game.
I know.
That's how old men celebrate. I'm going to go have a cup of
coffee. Where's the party at?
Man, I don't have no energy left, man. I'm done.
Where's the party at? You know who would know Bobby? Where's Bobby at?
If anybody knows, he knows.
Back at the hotel.
In your suite?
Yes.
I might do a little salsa, you know, but I might do that.
You're happy?
Happy, man.
Were you nervous, anxious?
Not nervous. You know, actually, for the first time this morning, I woke up a little bit anxious. I haven't been there in a while. So it was good to finally get tonight over with. Not surprised, though. I was expecting that kind of an ending.
But great performance, great fight, and people got their money's worth.
I think so. I mean, look, at the end of the day, people wanted to fight. When we just needed to return into a fight, when he needed to box, he turned into boxing. So his skill set is all around. He can do whatever you ask him to do.
Bobby, really quick, where's the party at?
Party.
What do you mean the victory party?
United
they told me
Airlines.
It's.
They That's
told
my
me. They told me it's in your suite, in your hotel suite.
United Airlines. That's where the party's at.
You got a party plane?
Five o'clock a.m.
What time is it now, Bobby?
It's 10:45.
Oh, it's
I couldn't. I was trying to get out at 11:15. I couldn't get out.
Regis. Wait, so where's the party at? Is it Bobby's hotel suite?
Definitely not Bobby's hotel. If it's anybody's suite, it ain't his.
He told me it's on the airplane.
Man, we going to strip club. I'm going to Costa Rica. I'm going to Colombia. I'm going to Brazil.
But it's great.
You got sparkling water for you.
I can't drink that.
You won the crowd over. Congratulations. Costa Rica, Brazil.
We want to Rodeo Drive. We want.
What would you buy?
Hey,
did it happen?
I bought you a rice crispy treat.
Hey, I need to take a picture with you.
Oh, okay.
So
exciting.
Great job.
Good
thank
job.
You. Were you nervous? Were you nervous?
Wait, you up next?
Were you nervous?
A little bit.
At what point did you chill? Like?
On the 10th
round. 10th round?
9 to 10.
You knew he had it. Hey, do you know Charlotte was coming or he just popped up? He knows how to make an entrance. You know, you don't know. Hey, he got in Bivol's face and he called him out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. Ball with the shit.
I figured that. That's how I'm all in.
He wants all that smoke.
I'm Uncle Calvin's niece.
So what up, Ray? What's up, Ray? You know what you do, Ray?
Are you Regis' dad?
I am Regis' dad.
What can you tell me about him?
2-time world champion.
What else?
He just beat a very worthy opponent. A great warrior, a great fighter. He had everything. He had everything, and he beat him.
Okay, what's my dad?
There you go.
That's what I call him.